For that. Volume up. So I'm going to do a short as well, but I'm going to do that. This is the recording. So what we made tonight was Gylon, which is so good. Then I made my tofu and gnocchi dish, just here. And I also have some in a bowl. And in a counter space. And I doubled the recipe, and now I'm out of tofu. And then I just cut up the king oyster mushrooms and just cooked it so it doesn't go bad. So later, next time I wake up, definitely gotta do more cooking, because I gotta make mushroom rolls with this before it goes bad. And last but not least, because remember I was gonna order Subway, I made my own vegan sandwich with the vegan bacon, avocado, mushrooms, and the onions, lettuce, and avocado, I think I said that, and mustard. I'm a mustard girl. So this is way better than Subway. So, yay, I got my sandwich. So I'll do a short video as well, and then, like I said, I'm going to pretty much get ready to go to bed. I'm going to take a shower probably and then go to bed because I'm still, my sinuses are messed up. So I find that showers do really help. And sadly my plant-based oyster sauce just went bad, but it wasn't bad at the part that I used. So I just use that up and then the rest I put down the drain. And I'm out of shiitake mushrooms, but that's fine because I'm out of tofu, but I still have soft tofu, and I try not to use, like, oroni money, so hopefully, because the 5th isn't that far away. It just means that I can't cook anything with tofu for a while, other than my miso soup. So, yeah, that's all the cooking that I did. Like I said, I'm usually always in the kitchen, which I feel pretty bad because the other rooms have been neglected, and I gotta find my bank info, which is somewhere, I don't know where it is. At this point, I'm almost like, oh, I'll just go to the bank on Tuesday and get another form. But I do have to eventually go through the other rooms. It's just that because I've been sick and depressed, when I take a day off or 2 days off, then my place gets like a mess. My food gets bad, as you've seen. Some food I had to throw out, like the onions at the last moment. I was like, oh, I have to cut up new onions. So unfortunately, when I get sick, a lot of my food goes bad because I just am sleeping. So, yeah. Just double checking my sandwich. So yeah, I'm always double checking. That's why I always smell everything first and then I'll get it. And then I'm like, yeah, it's still good. So it's better than going to Subway. Although I do wish I kind of had spinach and tomatoes, but that's fine. I'll get it later. It'd probably go bad by the time I end up using it. That's what I like about Subway, is that you could choose the vegetables that you want. I usually don't have water or spinach with me because it goes so bad so quick. Same with cucumbers. So that's why I decided to put the cucumbers on my sandwich at the last minute. And the mushrooms. So yeah. What I call my Subway sandwich. So, oh, I'm just getting so tired. It is 5:25 a.m. So, yeah, I gotta get ready for bed soon. So, like, comment, subscribe. I'll do a short right after this. And then I'm gonna take a shower, then eat, and then go to bed and wake up next time. And, I hope you guys don't mind me doing stuff with music. It's just really hard to talk when I'm sick and depressed and stuff, so at least it's better than nothing. Like I said, I can't totally just sleep for a whole day. I've already taken one day off and only did one video one day, and I was like, that's nothing. And now my place is a mess. So I actually like hand dried a lot of my dishes, and it's like, oh, and cleared out the fridge. That took all day long. So this is literally my whole day. And now it's pretty much 5:30 a.m. So if you guys are watching every single video, you're pretty much hanging out with me. The only time I don't post is when I go use the washroom and when I do a quick cleaning because my video's up because my phone's charging. But when I'm outside smoking. And I actually started watching North of 60 again, so I think because of my friend Selena Hinius, she was in a car accident. She was in that show. So I think watching that show kind of helps me with not just the grieving of my cats, but also of my friend. So I feel close to her when I watch it. And then I think in a way it's kind of helping me at the same time with the cats in some weird way. I don't know why, but kind of weird. But I do have to work on computer files and collages definitely today. But like I said, I need food. So now that the fridge is all done today, I don't have to be in the kitchen too much except for when I do the mushroom rolls so the mushrooms don't go bad. That's pretty much it. Like the other stuff could wait. But yeah. I literally spend all day in the kitchen. But then it's already Saturday. It's like, wow. It's crazy how time just goes by so quickly. It's weird sometimes. But I hope you enjoyed cooking with me. And like I said, I'm gonna do a short of everything that we made. And then I'm gonna have a smoke, take a shower, have another smoke, and then eat and go to bed. So I'm just going to eat my sandwich. I'm going to save my yuki dish for later because I'm hungry, but I'm not that hungry because I eat while I cook. Because that's the one thing that I like about Gordon Ramsay. He goes, don't you guys taste what you eat while you cook to make sure it's good? I'm like, yeah. Like, while you're cooking to make sure it's good or not. Otherwise, it just ends up being gross. Gordon Ramsay, he's a character. I do like Hotel. What's that show called? I don't remember. I only seen like one or two episodes. Hotel something. When he goes into the hotel, it's Gordon Ramsay. And he's like, one of the episodes, he's like, I can't stand it here. He pretends to jump out of the window. Because he doesn't want to be in the hotel, but he has to be in the hotel because it's his job for the show. Yeah, he's funny. And he is apparently vegan now, so that's good. Or I don't know if he's fully vegan, but I know he does like a lot of vegan cooking. So, yay. So, yeah, vegan's better. I even have vegan bacon. So, sorry I ramble on when I'm tired. So like, comment, share, subscribe, and hopefully today we'll work on projects. Since I've been in the kitchen all day today, I try to mix it up every single day, do something different. This if I'm craving something. But now I'm out of tofu, pretty much. So, like I said, the soups could wait because the carrots I just bought, although the potatoes are slowly kind of going bad, but not quite. I could probably hold it off for another day. So, but now I got the guy on. I'm addicted, and apparently I've been cooking it all wrong. I forgot to tell you guys that. I didn't know you're supposed to separate the stems from the leaves and do the stems first and then the leaves and then put it all together, and it's actually better to stir fry it. I've just been putting the guile on in the boiling water and then wait for it to get soft. And then add ginger and garlic and oyster sauce. I'm like, this way is so much better. So this is by East Meets West, I think it's called. I'll leave the link anyways in the description. But yay, Dylon. That's my other Asian addiction. So yeah, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later after this short here on Phantom Stories.